Here we have another question where we know that root 2 plus root 3 is irrational. So here first assume that this root 2 plus root 3 is rational instead of irrational. Now by the definition of rational number, then this root 2 plus root 3 is equal to a by b, where a b of integers and b not equal to 0. Now further, take this root 2 plus root 3 is equal to a by b implies, now root 3 is equal to a by b minus root 2. Now continue on squaring both sides. Then here root 3 and here a by b minus root 2. Now object, this side is 3 and is equal to, using a minus b whole square, this is a square minus 2 a b plus b square. B square is 2. Now again, let us transpose these two. Then 2 root 2 a by b equal to a square by b square plus 2 and minus 3. Again this implies 2 root 2 into a by b is equal to a square by b square minus 1. And further, 2 root 2 into a by b is equal to a square minus b square by b square. Now taking this here. Again, let us have root 2 at left side. That means this implies root 2 is equal to a square minus b square by b square into this 2a by b becomes b by 2a. So finally root 2 equal to, after that such cancellation, it is just a square minus b square by 2a. Now observe this, it is just like a by 3. That means it belongs to Q, means root 2 is rational. Observe this result. Already in first problem we have proved that root 2 is one of the irrational numbers. So here we got such a result which contradicts the concept of irrational. So this contradicts root 2 is irrational. So that means our assumption is wrong or false. So that means finally conclude that root 2 plus root 2 is irrational. So this is the way to prove root 2 plus root 2 is one of the irrational.